hillbilly knocks on the door of his new neighbor's house. "Howdy, neighbor," he says. "In honor of you moving into the holler, I'm gonna throw a party. There's gonna be a whole lot of drinking, a whole lot of dancing, and a whole lot of screwing." "Sounds like fun," neighbor says. "What can I bring?" Hillbilly replies, "You can bring anything you want. Just gonna be you and me." Look at you. Up to your old tricks. You're a bum, you know that?
No, I'm not.
Conrad Hilton? You wouldn't expect him to be taken so easily.
Shut up.
You can't be tied down.
That's right.
Look at your hands. They're as soft as a woman's. What do you do? What do you make? You grow bullshit. $0.69 a bushel. That's half last year.
We ain't gonna make it.
It's as fair a shake as we could get. Considering that allotment act made no allotment for wheat.
You were supposed to get us a good deal.
There's a surplus. The hell's he supposed to do?
Well, I ain't selling it that.
You got no choice.
Sure I do. I got a silo. Store till winter when the price goes up.
How are you gonna pay your mortgage?
That's none of your concern.
Settle down. We're all in this together.
No, we ain't. Thanks to you. I take care of mine, you take care of yours.
Damn it, Whitman. This is a cooperative.
No more. Now get out of my kitchen. We got a month till winter, and we'll be set.
This is what I showed the man from the bank today.
What are they gonna do, sell this place? The bank's gonna get their payday right after me.
We got nothing, and we're about to have less.
Fine! I'll sell. I'll sell my crop for nothing. Dick?
What are you doing?
I'll drive it to Chicago tonight.
You're drunk.
So you killed another one.
Because you had nothing to do with this. Maybe you ought to stay off her once in a while.
Get out, you witch. I've got 85, and my boots are off.
You don't have a sheath.
I'll get one, but that'll be another quarter. And this is all I have.
Go wash yourself.
Let him eat and be on with it.
I'm from just east, out in New York originally, some other places.
Ah, New York. That's how you took to being on the bum so easy.
Archie, no one takes to charity easy.
I'm just saying, I bet he don't know which end of a weed to pull.
That's the truth, sir.
My mom always said that life is like a horseshoe. It's fat in the middle. Open on both ends and hard all the way through.
Tomorrow, when you finish some work.
I believe that does it. I'll be on my way. Thank you again for sharing your home.
Good luck to you. Be on your way already.